Your Highness.
We're late this morning.
Forgive me, Your Highness. To speak the truth, I suppose Your Highness would be too busy this morning.
Busy?
The visit of His Royal Highness. I thought there would be no more fencing lessons for the next few days, at all events. What I meant, Your Highness...
Should the lessons be discontinued at any time, you will be notified.
Yes, Your Highness. En garde. En quatre. Allongez le bras, pendez-vous. Coup droit. Battement, coup droit. Marchez, marchez. Rompez, rompez. Prendez-vous. Stulo, it should be here. Point, left foot flat. Regarde en six. In retreat, pari prime. Seconde, tierce, quatre, quinte, six, septime, octave. Good, regarde en six. Une, deux, trois. Doublé. Doublé. Good. Triplé. Much too large, once more. Fine. En quatre, en marchant, battement dans la ligne opposée, coup droit, pari, riposte. Hop!
Alexandra!
Alexandra!
Have you heard it?
Alexandra, have you heard the news?
Yes, I heard it.
Your Highnesses will sit down, please. I shall take you in a few minutes. Your Highness, this morning we're going to practice the art of making a feint. The sham attack, followed by a genuine one in another quarter. The offenser is always in danger of revealing his intentions to his adversary, and that he must never do. His opponent must never know from one moment to the next what he is thinking. Like everything else, it's a question of practice.
No one ever knows what Alexandra is thinking anyway.
That can never be said of you, Arze.
Alexandra, are you going to fence with Cousin Albert?
Of course she isn't. She might cut his head off. I don't know what Mother would say to that.
There goes our crown.
Be quiet, both of you, or else I shall cut your heads off.
Oh! Prince George, Prince Arze, sit down.